Hello friend, this is Cici Lee. You can call me Cici. I'm so glad that you click my video and make chance for us to get each other and also very delighted that you are interested in Chinese. No matter for what reason you're learning Chinese, you're surely quite far-sighted with open mind and independent new ideas. Language is always the bridge of culture exchanges. I bet you will benefit a lot after you knowing much about Chinese. My major was English during my study in the Normal University. I had acquired a high school teacher certificate and the 2A level Mandarin certificate. Meanwhile, I passed the highest college English test, CT6. What's more, the last but the most important thing is that I just passed the written exam and the interview of CT6-SOL this August. Yeah, that's quite a big gift and a great achievement for me, because I've got quite a professional and a systematic education through the whole preparation process. And all those above have trained me a quite good ability to provide you a quite vivid and personalized.
Hi, 你好，我是李老师，很荣幸你打开我的视频，让我们有机会认识彼此，也很开心你对汉语感兴趣。无论你学习汉语的初衷是什么，我都可以帮助你用更有趣、更有效的方法逐步攻克它。等你掌握了汉语之后，你会发现另一片更广阔的天空，就像我当初学习英语一样。我出生在教师之家，取得了师范大学英语教育专业学士学位，持有国家普通话二级甲等证书和高级中学教师资格证书，通过了大学英语六级考试。今年八月份也取得了国家语核中心颁发的国际中文教师证书，有一年的初中英语教学经验，教学生动有趣，深谙因材施教之法。我可以根据你的具体需求定制适合你的课程，包括日常绘画、旅行用语、商务用语等基本实用汉语，以及快乐汉语、HSK 教材教授辅导等等。如果你爱好旅游，喜欢中国文化和民俗风情，我也可以为你介绍，跟我一起感受中文和中华文化的魅力吧。来听我的课，相信不会让你失望的哟。